Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking, the society is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend.
What is going on, all you crayon-eating motherfuckers? Welcome to launch night here on Insomniac as part of Gamers Purgatory. Once again, Insomniac is the late-night show on Gamers Purgatory where a lot of shit gets thrown out the window. Launch night, you motherfuckers. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Shredder's Revenge. I'm a big Turtles fan, but I'm going to dedicate this to my fucking good brother, who's no longer with us, may God rest his soul, but William Nelson Connolly, Billy Redbeard, he was a fucking mega fan. Like, no matter how much I could say that me and him were probably dead even, or maybe I was a little bit of a big fan, better fan than he was, by the end of the day, after a few beers and a few doobies, he'd have you convinced that he was the fucking creator of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. And nobody ever would ever be a bigger fan than he was. Of course he wasn't, but there's my little story to try to ease out of that venting segment. Year and a half later. Thank you, COVID. Nice intro.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Nostalgic intro.
Revenge.
Gentlemen. Get to it, guys. Sorry. Oh, we can be Splinter. Check that shit out. April? Yeah. I'm liking how this time it's Vernon that's doing the news broadcast and not April, because April's in the Turtles' lair. Usually in these games, it starts off with a news report from April and then, like, catastrophe hits, as you just saw with Vernon. Cool. That was part of how our thing was. Hi-ya! Fucking nostalgia at its finest, man. Oh, and I can use my crosshairs too. That's even better. Looks like it tells you in the bottom left-hand corner if you fail a challenge, that's good. Instead of like having to search through your trophies. And we'll take a minute towards the end of this game and review our trophies, or maybe that'll be a separate video before the end of the night. Oh, That was nice. Oh my god, to death by accident. Clearly. Get off the game, boys. Let's be my stepdaughters. Well, there's me and the rest of the GP crew up there. Whoa! Pizza slices. There should be some pizza slices.
What is going on?
Alright, cool. Hi-ya! I like how the fucking... And when they run in, they look like Napoleon Dynamite. Hi-ya! The way he ran. Yes! Hi-ya! Chillin'! Okay, there's the challenges right there. Defeat 10 foot soldiers with using combos. We just did that. Defeat 2 foot soldiers by using traps. I don't know how we do that yet. We'll figure it out. Finish level unharmed. We failed that. Found one secret. Alright. Let's keep rolling. Hey, you got my pizza? No? Put you back in the closet where you belong. Hey, you all got my pizza? Motherfucking bitch slapping. Not good. Hi-ya! Ooh, so shot.
I must have zoned out.
Turtles to the rescue!
I can definitely get arcade style in there. And there's the pizza that I very desperately needed a little while ago. Do that shit. Yeah, there good. A hit just so I can be justified in taking that pizza. Yeah. Good shit. Good shit. Knock, motherfucker. Oop. He got me. They got me. They lose their ass, but shit happens. Episode 1 is clear.
You know you lose, I know.
Yeah, pretty much does have to be the same. Turtle game, oh my god! Typical New Yorkers for you. At least for stereotypical New Yorkers for you. I'm tired. Damn, something like a fart on me and I'm gonna fucking... Thank you. I'm definitely gonna need some extra lives here at some point. Oh boy.
Oh, say your prayers!
You never learn, Rocksteady.
Out of the way, you freak choice!
Okay. And Irma's Diaries. Are found in 2, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Now believe me, you only have one more of Burns to do. Yep, one more and that's in 4. Here we are, episode 3, Mutants Over Broadway. And apparently you must have gotten our tire back somewhere along the way.
Mutants Over Broadway.
This is gonna go over like a fart in church, I feel like.
Let's keep our eyes on the road.
Yes, very much needed.
Game.
shit.
Title bashing time! We're gonna stomp you, wimps! Hi-ya!
Cost me a life.
Looks like another victory for the forces of good.
Cowabunga!
Destroy the turtles.
Uh-oh. Looks like he's getting a little bit testy. Keep our eye out for collectibles. Alright, complete the level without getting grabbed more than 5 times. Don't get hurt more than 4 times from obstacles. Defeat 3 foot soldiers by using fling slams. Then collectibles. Okay. Here we're looking out for one of Vern's, the last of Vern's classic headlines. We're also keeping a lookout for another one of Irma's diary entries. Shredder statues? Fuck out of here.
Hi-ya!
found Irma's diary.
I wish I was back home in the swamps.
Found Nutella. Bullshit. Shit, I should have hit that trash can. That shit's hard to get around.
That sure hits the spot.
You're gonna get the horns, partner. Can you dig it, suckers?
Ready for a little workout, guys.
Alright gamers, that brings us to the end of yet another video, so do me a favor, if you are watching on Twitch, make sure you hit that follow and the share button, it helps out more than you realize. Then, I want you to head on over to our main page, which is found on YouTube. Over there, you can see all of our edited videos. Thumbs up the ones you like, hit that like and subscribe button. Flicker ding dong so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and the Gamers Purgatory crew. And until the next video, I will be seeing you. Peace.
Oh shit, what up?
What? 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 What?